tip holder, that's a mirror there. The laser comes in from actually back here. There's another mirror there, which is immovable. It reflects the laser back down onto the back of the cantilever. It bounces up off the mirror and then goes into the photodiode here.